key number one, staying athletic. I want to move low to high with the ball. I have no shot if I'm not athletic. My second move is to judge the throw. I need to know who it's coming from, where on the field it's coming from, and make a judgment call. My third key is to stay low and move through the ball. I always want to go in a positive direction off the hop.